Good morning, guys. So this is Daniel again here at the Major Estates, established in 2013. Pretty beautiful cabin here. The terrain, it's gorgeous, you know. Right now it's 6:30 in the morning and I'm gonna go ahead and go out and do some fishing, and I wanted you to go ahead and come join me and go check out the, you know, fishing area. But it's a river, Pigeon River, down, you know, by Clayton, North Carolina. And excited to share this video with you. So, you know, got my stuff here, two fishing rods, you know, my little backpack with tackle box, some hooks and stuff. And let's get going. All right, cool. Alright guys, so as you can see, this is the river behind me. We're gonna go ahead and go do some fishing and hopefully we catch some. But anyway, let's get going. Alright guys. Made it to Pigeon River. Let's start fishing. Come on, fishy. Come on, baby. We're gonna catch a fish, guys. We're gonna catch a fish, everyone. Come on. Come on, fishy.
My child is multiplying, and it's good.
Come on. Oh, going away. I'm using corn, guys. I'm using corn. For those of you that know Sesame Street, back in the day, there was Bert and Ernie. They would go out fishing, and Ernie or Bert would say, "Hey, I know how to catch fish, right?" And he's like, "Okay, go ahead." And he'd be yelling out of Bert while they're fishing. He'd be yelling,
"Fishing, fishing, 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 fishing."
And the fish would jump right into the boat, and it'd be like pure magic. And then the other one would be like astonished. So he would try it, and it wouldn't work because he wouldn't be as vocal as the other. So finally, he decided to say it in a loud voice.
Fishy, 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 fishy.
And he would catch a fish. But anyway, that's the concept.
Fishy, 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 fishy.
Nope.
Alright, gotta reel it in.
Gotta reel it in.
Don't get caught on the rocks.
Oh, shit, get back on grass.
Oh. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and move to a different spot.
I'll carry the camera. Sorry if everything gets all bouncy and stuff, but we're gonna go ahead and move the camera. As careful as can be, there it is, guys. Beautiful river. Early in the morning, out here fishing. All right, I think I see a spot. Gotta get through these rocks.
gotta get my if I need a fish. I got chills, it's multiplying. You better shape up, cause I need a fish. Come on, baby, give me a fish. Let's go fishing. I know you're in there. I caught a tree! It's a big one! I caught a tree! Damn, it ate my bait. Tree ate my bait. Alright, well, there's nothing out here. There's too many rocks, too many rapids. So, we'll see what we get somewhere else.
All right. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing, sis?
It's like someone's house right there.
Someone's house? What do you mean, a cave? Ooh.
I didn't see it the other
There's
day.
There's a hole in there. Let's zoom in. Maybe we can find something. So, big ol' go little cave, small house. It's like a rock, the rabbit hole from Alice in Wonderland. Anyway, thank you so much for all my subscribers, everyone out there who continuously supports my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. I'll continuously throw out some content every week. I appreciate everything from y'all, and thank you so much. And I'll catch you on the flip side.